dead down there. Must have gone off the cliff.
Yep.
Think he's from that cabin up the way there. Poor bastard. Well, guess I'll tell the sheriff when I get to town. What's wrong with you?
Turn it into a bad day for you, mister. Let's go. You on the floor. Okay, boy. Yeah, you'd have squealed, I know it. Scoot, girl! Yep. Idiot.
Stone, or you get a bullet. Afraid we're robbing all the folks come through these parts.
See what happens!
Now, just don't get no blood.
Yep.
Damn time. They said you'd be through 2 days ago. Just leave what you got in the cellar. Now that's... you could ever make. You think you can steal from me? You got no idea of the... You're white. Let me give you some advice. Turn around. Walk out of here. Get far, far away. I said, get the hell out of my house. Now, you son of a bitch! You son of a bitch! That's it! I'm gonna find my sons. They'll skin you alive when I tell them what you done.
You want it tighter?
What are you doing?
Don't steal it.
Let me go! Bastard!
Just isn't your day, is it?
How dumb are you? Ain't you heard of the Watson boys?
Come on, man.
I'm gonna kill you so slow. Gonna tear you apart. Untie me, you goddamn yokel.
Thank you.
This what you want? Been a pleasure. You gotta get this off me. I'm going numb.
You better
I can't stay here much longer. Keep on. Let's get a little loose. Oh, God. You did it. Praise Jesus. Oh, God. I gotta grab something for the blood. Thank you. Oh, I was done for, you saved me. Thank you. Take something from my back for the trouble, though. I'm gonna take a minute now.
Here, drink this for the pain.
Oh, God, yes. My leg feels like it's on fire.
Yep. Whoa. There we go. Easy there. Easy now. Yeah.
You ain't looking for gold, partner. I ain't seen so much as a fleck round here. Hey, give me some goddamn space here, will you? Sure looks like another pile of shit crumbs, don't it? Let's give it some of the magic touch. Come on now. Yeah. Something. anything. I'll take a cigarette butt at this point. I'm being nice to you, so be nice to me. Wait a damn second. Look at this. Oh, who's got gold? Who's got gold? Whoop, get him.
Stay right there.
Oh, Jiminy.
Don't move.
I ain't a hog. Untie me. You wretched bastard.
What do you got for me? Easy. Whoa.
You've been taking good care of that horse.
How are you doing?
Good.
That's the spirit.
Okay, friend.
Hey, listen. I just wanted to say, I know you bastards missed me. Even you, Arthur. Even you.
Arthur! Oh, Arthur!
Now you seem in a good mood.
I am, son. I am. Let's have some fun. Tonight. Let's enjoy ourselves.
Are we having a party?
Maybe. Just a little one.
Great.
Mr. McGuire is back! So come on! Let's have ourselves a party!
It'll be nothing but the finest game in the park. Now, Deadeye Maguire's back. And don't worry about nothing, Mrs. Grimshaw. We'll have this camp running like clockwork. I love you bastards. Have fun. Have lots of fun.
Comes trouble.
I just can't get rid of you, can I?
Hey.
Mind if I join you fine folks?
I suppose.
You're looking lovely as ever, if I may say so.
No,
fight beat sitting by the fire. You can have the hounds of hell after you and all the angels.
Stupid.
So, what now?
Come on. How about a song?
He'll be drinking till dawn now, I bet.
Oh, let him have some fun. He's been through a lot. I thought you Irish enjoyed a party, Molly.
I am enjoying it. I just don't need to fall over drunk with the rest of them.
You know this one, don't you? Go join in.
Finally! Some good news, eh?
Indeed.
I'll be here in the works.
Every time I think her on her knees,
good one.
What I can say. She says, young man, you're rather free.
Or diddle, diddle, diddle all day.
I put my arm around her waist.
Mark well, what I do say. She says, young man, you're in great haste. For the diddle, diddle, diddle all day.
I put my hand upon her thigh.
Mark well, what I do say. She says, you're getting pretty nice. For the diddle, diddle, diddle all day.
I put my hand upon her ass.
Mark well, what I do say. She says, let's lay down on the grass and diddle, diddle, diddle all day.
And we diddle, diddle, did too.
Man, just screaming and leaving. And then they left. And then they jumped back in again.
Stupid.
You know what? The
very nice. But how about something a little more civilized?
That's good to be back. I even missed you. You old bastard. And I missed a good excuse to celebrate.
With me.
Me and you. Never need one of those, Uncle.
And I didn't think we was going to see you again.
Right, take more than I can take down some. That makes you want to do
look at me, with the bell of the ball.
Stop it, you.
Sure, but I ain't much of a dancer. Well.
See, Arthur, it's okay to dance. Doesn't mean we won't stop thinking you're angry and sad.
Is that what you think of me?
Sad in a good way, like a romantic poet.
Well, that's about all I can muster. Well, well, well.
Oh.
Feels like ages since we've done this.
Things are on the up again. Fine. I mean it. Beautiful. Oh, look at you.
You go.
Oh. Okay. Well, thank you, Mr. Morgan.
My dear. Thank you again for the dance, Miss Gaskell.
Anytime. You're better than I thought you'd be.
Oh, try and take that as a compliment. Okay, I'll catch you later then.
Okay.
Mr. Morgan! Morgan!
Reverend?
Hello.
Hello. What do you want?
I'm not quite sure. Oh. This keeps happening.
Mr. Pierce. When I was just letting you know, I met a gal from old Bordeaux. Had blonde hair and blue eyes too. Let me ride on the ring gang too.
He's back.
As loud a mouth as ever.
It's too many angles. Yeah, me?
Like a flower. Good to see you smiling, Dutch.
We finally have something to smile about.
Let's enjoy it while it lasts. Well, you take care now.
All right, then.
Hey, get up.
Oh, I'm only messing with you.
Oh, what?
I'm trying to sleep here. Oh, I'm too tired for this.
Saltwater. Blackwater's for fools.
Okay, Javier?
Yeah.
So what happened to Trelawney?
It's just unnatural.
Disappeared, as usual. Okay.
Ain't natural at all.
Guess so. See you later, then.
Yes, see you later.
Should have known you'd be part of the dregs.
Man, I just caught a fierce second wind.
Oh, God help us.
I ever tell you boys about the time I was lost in the Congo, became a living god for a few days? Seriously, it's a good one. And it's true. Entirely true. Many, many years ago, I was selling camping supplies in East Africa. My lord, it was wild. The massive boys, them Congo Indians, average 9 feet tall, some even bigger. We was riding down the river.
Mm-hmm. You in this for the long haul?
Always to the bitter end, me, Morgan.
I thought as much. Well, I should get back to it.
Yeah? Yeah, whatever.
Suddenly you seem much better, Marston.
Don't feel too sudden to me.
Just when the drinks come out. Anyway, I won't disturb you.
Yep. You sure do that.
You know, the funny thing is, John, the funny thing is,
you ain't joining in?
There is little joy left in drinking for me.
Okay, then. All right, well, I should be getting on.
All right.
That is funny. So? Come on.
I hate you, know that. I hate you.
It's all right, Sean Kent, isn't it?
Hasn't seen any action like this since 9 months before young Jackie popped out.
Sean!
Hey, move over, will you?
But what are you doing?
I'm trying to get these off. Sorry. Oh,
there they are. Look at them. Magnificent, like the peaks of the Derive.
Shut up, you idiot.
Yeah, come here, you.
Hey, what are you doing?
There's an old trick me dad taught me.
No, don't ever do that again.
Okay. Well, here we go. Miss Jones, meet McGuire Jr.
Is that it?
You wait. He's a fighter. Oh, okay. No. No, that's not. There. No. Glide me in here a bit, will you? Oh, yes. Oh, you're a lovely woman. Oh, yes. Oh, yes, that's
Stop.
It.
Pulling that face.
Yes. Oh, Miss Jones.
Will you shut up?
Hey, are you close?
Nowhere near.
There she blows. Phew. It's like all my worries have floated away. Hey.
Will you two keep it down in there?
Shut it, Morgan.
We're done, ain't we?
Well, we certainly are, darling.
Mary Beth.
What are you doing there, you old creep?
Welcome back, Sean.
I owe you one, Arthur Morgan. The drinks are on me.
They always are when you ain't buying. Okay, well, let's talk more later.
All righty.
got him.
You did very well, all of you.
And now we're stuck with him. Okay, I'll catch you later, then.
Okay, Arthur.
What, Arthur?
Silver and gold. Oh, whiskey, you villain, you've been my downfall. You've kicked me, you've cuffed me, and caused me to brawl. My foot's in a stirrup, my bridle's in my hand. I'm leaving sweet Molly, the fairest in the land. Her parents don't like me, they say I'm too poor. They say I'm unworthy to enter her door. They say I drink whiskey, my money's my own. And them that don't like me can leave me alone. I'll eat when I'm hungry, I'll drink when I'm dry. And when I get thirsty, I'll lay down and cry. It's beefsteak when I'm hungry, and whiskey when I'm dry. Greenbacks when I'm hard up, and hair when I die. Yeah. Rye whiskey, I cry. If I don't get rye whiskey, I surely will die. Oh baby, I've told you before. Do make me a pallet, I'll lie on the floor. I've rambled and trampled this wide world around. Right now with the gang, that's where I am found. It's with these gunslingers, dear Molly, I'll roam. I'm a rabble rouser and Dixie's my home. If the ocean were whiskey and I were a duck, quack, quack, I'd dive to the bottom and get one sweet sup. But the ocean ain't whiskey, and I ain't no duck. So I'll play Jack of Diamonds, and then we'll get drunk. Oh baby, I've told you before. Do make me a pallet, I'll lie on the floor.
Hey, no more drinking, no more. It's night, it's daytime. Daytime, get up.
Wait.
What is it, Arthur?
You were snoring, that's all.
Too tired for this.
Hey, you drunk or something, mister?
Morning.
Morgan?
I said Morgan, eh?
Things
not
are looking
Morgan.
Up.
Okay, good.
All righty.
Yes. If you might do black, if your bloody slip, I really can't see your face.
Who did you call a goddamn drunkard? Some shit.
I got no idea.
Go to bed!
Mr. Matthews?
Looks like this could be a late one.
Oh, I reckon. Well, I should get back to it.
All right, Arthur.
The mother wolf, she just ran away.
Easy now. Come on.
I should go shoot Sargus real fast.
Here.
I'm gonna go sell those horses. Sell the horse, and then I'm gonna see how much it is, and then I'm gonna sell it, and then go for the bounties, and then sell, and then go grab those bounties, and then just yeah. When there's horses like those and you need them, always go like slow. Or like we are horse run, tap it twice. So you can walk like that. So they cannot hear it. If you move really fast, they're gonna like detect who you are. Like somebody's nearby. And you just run away.
See you mess with him again, I'll see to it you don't do much after.
Screw your threats. That piece of shit comes around here again, he'll get what's coming to him.
You know, he ain't a bad feller, all things considering.
That man's head's going soft in his old age. You better watch out for him.
Hey, weren't you the one in here talking to that feller with Jim Roy Calloway?
Yeah, that's right.
What'll it be then? More like Jim Drunk Old Man Calloway.
Sure seems that way. Thanks, mister.
No, why don't I go beat him up?
Not ready to leave here?
Oh,
stay on the ground, you.
Let's move.
Looking for trouble?
Hey, move!
You ain't right, is you?
Good morning.
You got a problem?
What's your goddamn problem?
What's Uncle? Wait, where's Uncle?
Somebody help me out! I was in the army!
I get a buck, mister?
Yep.
Sure.
Thank you! Oh, thank you, mister!
Hello?
What is it you want from me?
I just want to keep all my things safe. Oh my god.
What's your issue? I want that snake to bite me.
I think it's awful convenient, is all.
Oh, hey, friend. Remember me?
Hey,
Wallace. This here's the kind soul I was telling you about.
The one that, got the venom out of your leg?
Mm-hmm. Guess so.
Listen, friend. I know I can never repay you, but how about you head over to the gunsmith and pick out your choice of item on my tab?
Oh, well, thanks.
Yeah, seemed like the least I could do. With him being sent straight to the
outside, told me I could grab something on his tab. One with the Biden.
Always a doubter you are.
I'm a man of this world, not the next one. Anyway.
Oh, Norbert, huh? Well, he's good for it. About all he's good for between the two of us. Well, take a look around. Find something you like, and I'll put it on his tab.
I'll put it on his tab. What? This thing is for free for me? Well, some of it. What do I like to see? That's what I like to see, boy. That's what.
Fine choice. I'll let him know. Bye now.
Oh,
morning, mister. I let the clerk know. Thanks again.
Sure.
Hang on, I'm gonna sell this horse.
You trying to make me uncomfortable?
Sell this horse, man. Wait, if you lose your saddle, it will be for you.
Can I help you with your horse? We've got room in the stable if you need it. If you ain't got the papers, I can't give you the full price.
Here. Maybe this is our man.
You a bounty hunter, mister?
Maybe. It depends. Well, I'm guessing you ain't here to pass the day, turn yourself in, or discuss the finer points of county law. Then I don't need to know much more than that. Till I got a reason to.
All right.
You smell that?
This here's a livestock town, mister.
Attracts delinquents and reprobates like flies. Now, I'm not a fellow to pass a quick judgment, but I've been around long enough to know you don't hire a saint to catch a sinner. You bring me what I need, and I'll pay you well, and I won't ask no questions.
So, what is it you need?
Why don't you have a look at that poster on the wall over there?
He's a low-down huckster. He's been poisoning folks with his miracle cure from here to Ansburg. Killed more than Landon Ricketts without even pulling a trigger. Gets some kind of sick satisfaction out of it.
Feller over at the saloon says he thought he saw him by the gorge straight north of here.
You think you can bring him in? The money's good.
I need him alive, though. I want to make sure the women he witted get compensated before he swings.
I'll see what I can do.
Well, good luck to you.
Let's go to work now.
And we need him alive. That's an important point.
Alive. I got it.
Wait, search the area to locate the bounty hunter. The bounty hunter.
What we got here? Are you Benedict Albright? Oh, sir? Kind of look like him. And I was told he'd be up here. No, not me, sir. It's because I want to buy some medicine. And I heard good things. I'll pay in gold if you could help me find him. It's just my mother's real sick. Well, if that's the case, if it's for a sick woman, I'd be happy to help. I'm a healer, you know? A medical man. Finest medicine in the state. Game's over, mister. Put your hands up.
Taking you in.
Taking me in? What for?
Apparently, that stuff you're pushing is killing folk. I don't know. It ain't my business.
Come on, partner. That's crap. I'm a healer. I got an aura. I speak to spirits. I'm a scientist. Folks get real angry for no good reason. This is a mistake.
Keep your hands up, buddy. They only want you for questioning.
I have to insist that this is a mistake.
Don't be a fool.
Hold on.
I'm slipping! Shit! No! Please! Oh, shit! Sorry.
Alright!
I got across. Swim to the edge. Grab on to something. Get over to the
look
bank.
Out the rapids.
Hold your breath.
For a little longer.
Oh.
You do seem to keep blacking out.
What's gotten into your head?
This isn't necessary. I'm a medical man, a healer. Talks to be mistaken. Oh, I don't feel very well.
More in that? Oh, my lord. I wasn't expecting you back so soon. Mrs. Calthorpe was just leaving.
Sure. Where you want him?
I'm selling the back.
Shut up, partner.
But I told
but
you.
But nothing. Shut up. And, good luck. It's been real fun.
You ain't much of a man. If you ask folks for forgiveness, you remember this, partner.
I've already forgotten.
Now, sir, how much was you offering?
$50. Here.
Thank you.
Please, remember what I told you.
Yes, I'm getting my money back up. I used to have 150.
Well, anyway. I don't seem to recall hearing mention of that myself.
You're head over to that. You're pressing one of the sheets.
Hey, watch where you're going.
What's the matter with you?
piece of land? Stop taking our stuff, damn it! Right from under my nose, you bastard!
You ain't scaring nobody.
Careful!
Well, I'm sure you got things to do.
I never wanted to be here in the first place.
Easy, easy.
Thank you.
of a barrel. You stupid people. But why is this armor finder? But what does this do? Titan AE. My Titan's gonna eat your hands. I'm not sure. Your buff or your leader. Fatality. You're going to turn into crispy boy. You're going to turn into crispy boy. Crispy boy. You are going to turn into crispy boy. Crispy boy. You are going to turn into the crispy boy. Blah, blah. Chicken.
Come here.
Yep.
Wanna go back to that fire?
There we go.
One, two, three. Mini, miny, moe. Ketchup, butter, toe. My mom need to count to. Forty. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40. Pig, not pig, not you are not going to get shot in the head by her for Morgan. I'm sorry. It had to be Chris. I hope your father finds you. I'll come and kill you too, boy. I sound like a creepy. Oh, this one's going to be
show. All right, fine. Let's introduce ourselves. Yeah.
Wait, I hope. Wait, no, I'm probably gonna get like 100 eggs. Yep, 109 under. Yep, that's what I was like. 109 under. Under them. Does one of them survive that?
Yep.
That's the thing.
Easy, whoa.
And look at this one. Well, this one might have fell on his neck. And then the black horse might have went on him. No, it doesn't. Right, that was dumb of him. Lenny.
Idiot.
Lenny? Oh, I'm not seeing that.
Any problems, you shout out, Lenny.
Hello, Arthur.
Keep your eyes open for any trouble.
Of course.
Well, you don't need me distracting you.
All right, Arthur.
Thank you, son.
You know, you could get out there too, Dutch.
I'm not even gonna dignify that with a response. It's all good. Calm down. Another bizarre attempt at camaraderie.
I might just go do it now, so like, do not do that again. Who's it that? Wait, what are you, Tilly Jackson?
Hey, Tilly.
Hey. You recover from Sean's party?
Yeah. Don't know if he has. Okay, I'll catch you later then.
All right, Arthur.
You and Sean seem to enjoy the party then?
Oh, shut up.
What did I say? Well, I should get back to it.
All right, Arthur.
You want to give to the Vatican? I want to be... Mom, I could get the bar. Where's the book? Bro, there will be a book here.
Passed her by.
Harriet.
Can't complain.
That's what I like to hear.
You want to join us, Arthur?
You okay? You still glad you joined up with us?
Of course.
Well, we're glad to have you.
Thanks, Arthur.
You busy, Arthur?
Not too busy. Why?
I heard about a house. Could be interesting.
What kind of a house?
I don't know. A couple fellas I heard in town, they said it was really freakish. Family local boogeymen, I guess. But they're crooked in every way.
So?
Well, so these boys thought they were sitting on a lot of cash. They're highway robbers, kidnappers, apparently. They're well hidden in the woods.
Well, sounds pretty dubious.
Hang on, guys. I'll be back.
It's dubious, but there ain't much risk of getting caught.
Okay, then. Let's go take a look.
Exactly. Just take a look.
It's up north, on the other side of the river from Valentine. Best way there is through Cumberland Falls, though. You know it?
Sure, or less.
Espacio. Okay, we're pretty close now. Let's stop and go on foot from here. Just up the hill this way. Follow me. There's a spot up ahead where we should be able to get a good look at the place. I want to make sure we don't run into any surprises.
Sure.
Apparently, his family's been isolated for so long, they started talking in their own weird dialect. They really don't like outsiders, especially on their turf.
Well, you just keep selling me on this job, don't you?
Big place, right? Your binoculars.
Well, there's a pretty big barn in the back. It's not a bad place to start looking. There must be a lot of people living here. A large house.
This desk could be in any one of them buildings, and who knows how many people are in there.
I ain't sure about this.
What? I think we need to draw them out somehow, and I got an idea. Follow me.
All these trees, I can't get a proper look at the place.
Well, hopefully it'll make it harder for them to spot us, too.
Coast seems clear so far.
Yeah, so far.
Hey, keep it down. I hear voices. Come on, let's hide behind the shed. See if we can hear what they're saying. Stay low, Arthur. Just stay quiet.
Where you been now, Newt? Don't be boiling now, Pappy. I's gone but 10 minutes, I was.
Come hollygag on an all day long, cause Edie takes patrol now, don't you?
What? No, Edie, get all the jam!
You shut your gulper, or I'll flag her your felt, I will. Your niece will pull it up, boy. Up. Go guard the shed.
Go!
You understand what they're saying?
Not much of it. What are we doing out here?
Okay. Take cover by the rock over there. I'll create a little distraction, and then you jump them, okay?
What kind of distraction?
You'll see.
Be quiet!
the hickory happen here? We got to put this out, don't you?
Hey, aquí, locos.
Wait. Okay, what was too funny? I'm looking for the door. Where's the door? Wait, can you jump out of the window?
We need to find the money, get the hell out of here.
Jeez. I think I should come back here. Money! Cover, I'm coming. What did she have? Okay, I'm gonna loot these bodies.
Ah!
I told you it was worth the trouble, didn't I?
Yeah. You take this. Let's split up. I'll meet you back at camp.
Sounds good.
Look at this.
Go on, girl. Get going, girl. Yeah.
Bro, I'm gonna keep this one so long.
Just lead me to my path, and I'll leave you to eat.
Okay.
Okay, here. He's coming over there. Look, he's coming over there. Right there. Right there, look. Great job, guys. Great job. Bad job, of course. Oi, bro, man. Half our human? What? Our human? Is that you?
Whoa. Come on now. Look out!
You can't see it.
Skip. Get him.
Wait, you have bound with his horse and it will now respond to whistles and commands to make it your main horse. Equip it with your saddle. Wait, this horse needs to get like cleaned up.
How you feel?
Stronger, for sure.
But not strong enough to work. Anyway, I won't disturb you.
Yep.
You're all right, girl.
Good morning.
You okay, Abigail?
Settling in.
Good. All right, well, I should be getting on.
Okay.